Well, I went to TJ Maxx, so of course I'm going to have to stop at Marshall's. I like this. It's so cute. $15, and who was that? Laurel Birch. That is really cute, isn't it? And what's this here? This is $30, and it's a neat to craft. That even looks like a leather trim on there, but I might be wrong. And TJ Maxx had a lot of Doonies. This is here, ooh, $150, that is leather, huh? Ooh, look at that one back there, too. And that is Cavallini. That is pretty. I can hook that there. Made in Italy, $150 again. A little bit different style. There's the name, lots of leather, drawstring. Beautiful quality. Little one, well, it's not that heavy. It's stuffed. It's a little bit smaller. Of course, I like the big one there. Let's see what else we can find in here. There's like a little backpack convertible top, $70 in the leather. Wonder if they have any Doonies here. Wow, look at this one. Patricia Nash. That one is $80. Isn't that a pretty bright color? And they have Nanette Lepore. I saw a lot of this color at the TJ Maxx. I wonder if they're emptying off the spring stuff, huh? That one is $129. This crackle. And who is that? Claudia. Frenzy bag. Beautiful bag. And Juicy Couture for $30. And is this the Laura? Who is this now? This is $50. And it is the Vera Bradley. So we have a lot of styles in that bag. $40 for that one. And what's this for $20, $25? Pretty green. And mode. What's the brand there? This price $90. I wonder if this one is another bag. There's the hand painted. I don't know. But it's cute. Alright, let's go around the corner. Big Juicy Couture there for $35. Nice bag. $25 for this one. These are really lightweight. This is very light. Has a shoulder strap. Nice overnighter. A guest bag, $35. Michael Kors. They must have sent all the Doonies to the other store, to the TJ Maxx. And $99 on this Michael Kors top zip. This looks at like that same brand we just saw on the other side for $99. A little bit smaller. And there's the name. Cavalcanti. Ooh, what's this? $39 for a sack. It's a sack, right? cul-de-sac. Mystique. Cute little BB here. The 16. What's this blue crackle? Kate Spade. Beautiful. $100. Isn't that pretty? Tommy. My, now who are they copying here, huh? And that one's $20. And how, yes, it's got all the contraptions to get in it. Except, wait a minute here, how do they do it? I always say that about those, I was going to call them Burmans, those Hermès Birkin. They got that funny flap on them. People spend thousands, you know, $10,000 for these bags. And they have this goofy contraption to open. Your bag's always hanging open because you'd have to push this in and then do all the, you know. And people think they're the greatest bags, and yet they walk around with a non-functioning. I'm sorry. If you have a Birkin, you can keep, have it and love it. That's fine. I would never spend that kind of money on a bag. Look at that cute one for $8. Oh, look at that one. $9. That is very cute and purple. And they have this one here for $10. And who is this? Same brand. And that one is $10 and it's Laurel. Laurel Birch. Isn't that what I said it was? Laurel Birch. Hard to read that. Yeah, Laurel. What's this here in gold? Ooh, a little Kate Spade. A little Kate Spade there, and that one's $229. And here at Marshall's, it's $60. And this is that. The brown part is leather, and the rest of it is man-made. And that's $8. See, genuine leather, man-made trim. And here it is like this, in the brown. I mean, this one here is $8 too. Isn't that cute? Michael Kors in a cherry. Cranberry, $99 for that top zip. This little guest bag back here is $25. And this is Michael Kors again, $99 in orange. Look at this pretty color here. Steve Madden for $25. I like this color. $20. And $20. Are you missing anything here? $16 on sale there. And this one is $54. And this one here is $48. Alright. Let's see if you can find any black Coach in here. $10, that must be that same brand. Yep. $15. The black and white Steve Madden is $17. This is leather here. Is that a mood? Day and mood for $30. And this here is $15. An interesting little bag, huh? More of the kitties. $8. I just love all the bright prettiness, huh? And I like kitties too, that adds to it, but I like the bright color. This here is $20. Who was this? Anne Klein. That one is $17. I've seen this before. That's at Harbor Second for $23. And the little Kelvin is $50. Then another one of those Amy's for $8 or whatever it is. $10. And these bags here are leather here. $50. And the brand on that is, oh, Villenca, Holland. Is that it with the bags now? Sack roots, that's cute. Look at the little backpack here, and that's $20. And this here is $50. And who is that? Madden Girl. The juicy. Ah, well, of course, the shiny stuff always gets my eye. Man, girl, there. Yeah, I like that little orange on there. Okay, I didn't see a Dooney, did I? Did I miss one? Sometimes you can see them from the backside better. There's a shopper there. She's got a nice bag. Oh. Okay, now he's got to look and see if it isn't a cart coming in. $25 on that little guess. Okay, let's go over and look at the wallets. Now, ever since I mentioned how nice and comfortable my bag is, it keeps falling off. Steve Madden, $25. I think he's got to adjust it right now. Kitty, kitty, kitty. This guess is $25, and I wanted to look at this too. This is a Bagolini. These are nice bags. $85 list price, $25 here. Oh, here's the coach. $70 for the rivet. The rivet crossbody. Might as well look at this too. What is this now? Villenca. Natural leather, is that leather bag there? $39. Doesn't look like a leather bag, but it's soft and light. Let's go find, oops, here I passed this little Nine West, that's so cute. So busy yipping about the Hermès. This one here is $25. Okay, let's go find some wallets. I missed this one too, what's this? $17. I like that. Ooh, and this one too. You see that one? Oh, genuine leather. $99. Ooh! And that's a Claudia Frenzy. Oh well. I better go find the wallets now. That is cute though. Isn't that a nice bag making all that noise? Okay, hold on. Well, oops, they just turned that ringer off. Oops. $29 on this Patricia Nash. I do cause a little problem once in a while wherever I go. And look at this one, it's pretty too. Not as pretty as the one I have. That one's $29. Mine is smaller. I wouldn't mind a big one like this though. And this one too, Patricia Nash is pretty. And Michael Kors here is $40. And those different colors. And Laura Ashley here, that's $10. I don't see any Doonies. Ooh, little Kate Spade. And that one is $50. And then here, look at here, we've got Vera Bradley, $17. This little polar bear. And we've got this little matching polar bear here for $12. Crossbody there. And another little polar bear there for $13. Magnetic. Oh, like a jewelry roll maybe. I don't know what that is. Huh. And who is that? Nanette. And that one is 12. And the Juicy Couture, nice and lightweight with those pretty little roses. 45 list price. What is it here? 13 dollars. And let's go on the other side. There might be some light colored ones over there. This here is $13, and that is Stone Mountain. Something bright, $15. DKNY, $20 for that cute little bag. And more Vera Bradley for $6. Is this an Anne Klein? Anne Klein, and that's $10. And this Anne Klein wallet, matching wallet. Oh, what would that be? $12.99. And the Kelvin here is $40. It seems to me there was a purse over there that looked like this. Okay, I'm going to end with it. Oh, we've got more here. More, well, we got Steve Madden. Ooh, look at that cute little fossil there. Steve Madden, $15. I see Betsy over here. Is this Betsy? Isn't that cute? Nice and bright. $15. Yes, it is a Betsy. Betsy. All right, thank you. Ooh, I'll end with that pretty thing there. That one's $15, and it looks like a Steve Madden. Whoopsie. All right, thanks. Bye-bye.